Hello, hi there, this is John Keane on Radio VPRO, and I'm going to play you now an incredible song called A Crazy Love.
John Keane at Crazy Love. This sounds like a hit single to me.
Yes, no, it's that one, isn't
I'm
it?
Sorry.
Yeah, right.
who's playing the steel guitar?
It's a song of a man and his love, you know what I mean? You know, like that. But anyway, yeah, okay. Who's playing steel? B.J. Cole.
Ah, B.J. Cole again, huh?
Yes.
There's two steel guitar players in England, as far as I understand.
Yeah, he's one of them.
Yeah. Okay. Now, I have a little surprise for you. Oh, it's not really a surprise, but you'll be surprised anyway. Hier is een bandje wat opgenomen werd tijdens een televisieprogramma. Namelijk het continentale debuut van de groep Thunderclap Newman, waar we eerder veel over gepraat hebben. Dat was op Kasteel Groeneveld voor de VPRO Televisie op 5 februari 1971. En het optreden ging grotendeels technisch en muzikaal de mist in, omdat de ruimte erg klein was en Jimmy McCullough heel erg hard gitaar speelde en dus de zang van John en het pianospel van Andy Newman grotendeels wegspeelde. But anyway, you remember that day.
I didn't understand that.
You didn't understand. Well, this is the tape that we made at a castle where you appeared as a group in 71. Was this it looked like the first time you ever played together, but it wasn't.
No, it was about 9 months together we've been then. But I liked it like that, you know. It'd be nice to hear this.
Let's listen to
it. I presume it would be very loose. I remember we were very loose at the time. Yeah. But I remember it was incredible geese and really fantastic.
One thing I remember is that after the show, Jimmy sat on the lap of Andy Newman and cried his heart out.
That's right, yeah.
That's right. Yeah. Jimmy McCullough huilde aan de borst van Andy Newman toen het voorbij was. Maar hier is nog één keer de legendarische Thunderclap Newman met Wild Country Live.
We're going to carry on with a song called Wild Country. Which is our next release. As a single. Thank you.